Been a long time coming, but it finally came for Bun B to get his motherfucking shine in the game. I put more work in than the average trio nigga could put, and I'm a gangster from my head to my foot, blacker than soot.